did. Can you include your audio? Hopefully it's just included, Doug. What the fuck? Alright, Doug. Who am I going with? Who are you going with? I know how I'm gonna be. What the fuck? Feels like something's burning my fucking hand, dog. You're about to get shit on, dog. And you ain't winning a single fight. 100%. Okay, here. Let's do this damn thing. Said what, Doc?
The Red Wings win the draw.
Shit.
You had to dig in there after the icing call. Players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Here's a short pass to Bertuzzi. Dallas gains a hold of possession. Grabs the puck at center. Picked up along the boards by Stetcher. The Stars get a hold of it. Dallas gains control of the puck. Heiskanen's hauled down, penalty on play. Let's see what the officials say.
Piranha's jeez, ref, get this guy off, man. What the fuck?
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Offense's own face-off and he wins the draw. Too much traffic in the lane. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Detroit's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Delayed penalty coming up here.
Yo.
Blows the play dead.
Yo, what's going on? Faxa's going on. Look, you still tripping people over there?
About halfway through this play, you can see him.
He's bullshit. I ain't doing nothing.
He should have let him go. He didn't, and he gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now. Oh. Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little four-on-four action.
Sometimes you need grit and you need grind and you need toughness. Not on four on four. You need skill. You need guys that can skate and who can move the puck.
Here's a chance. He scores! One time's that into the back of the net.
What'd you just say to me, pal? Like, fuck you.
He smoked this one up over the goalie's glove. The room wasn't there until the goalie
threw
it into the butterfly. Maybe a little early. Opened up some space up top.
Rasmussen's won the draw here in the open ice.
Scored by number 11.
Moves it around along the half wall. Grips it and rips it. Standing tall with the save. The Red Wings played along the boards. trying to get back on the attack now. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Sends it over. Stopped by the goaltender. Big save by the goaltender once again. Denies him. And the goaltender jumps up, still pushing and shoving. The whistle.
Yeah, it was good.
Bad blood continues with these two.
Yeah, it didn't take much to bring this to a boil. They don't like each other very much.
Yeah, that... Of me, pal. What do you mean?
It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away.
Doug, what did I tell you? I told you you weren't winning a single fight, man.
Detroit still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
5 minute major for fighting.
Handles it along the blue line. And that's taken by the defense.
Dallas seems built to play these close games, James. They're stick
trying to gain a step. Takes it into the slot. Scores!
That's just a minute between goals.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Good thing he one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Detroit's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. With authority.
Fucking absolutely obliterated.
Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone.
Oh.
And now it's grabbed by Stetcher. And as he steps back out onto the ice, they'll go to work with the man advantage here. Denies him! He got all of it! Denies him again! Sekera's taking it from his own end. Move to the middle! The Red Wings' man advantage is over.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity puck. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
And he comes up with it. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up.
I mean, yeah, look at this guy. He's all over me.
The box interference, the call.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's gonna have to go serve his minor penalty.
What?
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays, the fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, find spread the penalty killers out.
Oh my.
Stay on the attack. Slides the puck up from the left side.
Oh, come on, you're supposed to grab it. You're listening back.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to clear out this.
Just stop giving me the fucking puck if it's going to keep doing this shit.
They're going to try and set the tone of this game by using the body. There's a good solid hit early in the game.
Trying to clear, and he's ridden off the puck, and it stays in, and not much on that one. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. The Red Wings take it from their own end with time running out on this man.
Oh my, Rev. Look at you. Look at you.
What a stop by Bishop.
But he came up.
Here comes.
Bitch, you want to fucking go about it? You want to fucking go about it? I just fucked your boy up. Bink, bink, bink. Oh, what's up? What's up? What's up? Hit you with a couple of these. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Let me dodge that. Let me dodge that real quick. Oh, two fucking seconds. Yo, dog, no, you got lucky as shit, son. That's the only one you're fucking winning.
You just don't see this much anymore. First of all, a fight. Secondly, that somebody's hurt at the end of it. Hopefully, he's not hurt too badly.
The Red Wings have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. The Stars win possession here in the open ice. Dallas shakes off the penalty, both
got
sides
it.
Back to even strength.
Hey, I think I killed 2 penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up.
He got scared. He got scared.
Dallas has it near the wall. Moves it quickly over to Hintz with the stop. Slides the puck over. Quick pass to Fabry. Robertson's got it now deep inside his own end. Centered out in front.
Oh, dog.
Goaltender.
No room for
shooter, the goaltender.
Tigers, I would have won this, son.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Red Wings lead this 1-2-0. Rasmussen's won the faceoff. Tries to get it to Verana. Toss it up in the neutral zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Out front.
Let's go, baby.
No chance for the puck stopper on that one. If you're the goalie here, you
shoot.
Want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close
to the end
that passes on the tape and off the tape in a hurry. The Stars ready for the faceoff at center ice and narrowing that gap down to one now.
That changes the whole mindset of this game. Now you're down just one. You're in the back half of the period.
Puck picked up by Heiskanen. Takes the pass. Here's a shot denied by Bernier.
It was risky for that dude.
Close it to Rasmussen. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end.
Oh.
The Red Wings gain possession along the wall.
Hey, motherfucker. What is my goalie doing out there?
In their own zone. Easy save by Bernier. The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Roddick.
I'm over here. Bitch. What's up? Bitch. Dog. Are you good, dog? Are you good? Oh, come on.
Centering pass, and that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
The Red Wings will play it in their own end. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Here he is in front, on the backhand. And he denied that opportunity.
Oh, what?
First period comes to an end. I'll tell you what, anybody who bought a ticket for this one is feeling like they got their money's worth.
Some bitch.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports.
Don't be scared, buddy.
Well, James, the shorthanded home team is going to have to finish that way. The player won't be back.
And that thing makes things a little more complicated for them now going forward. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Stars probably a little bit unlucky in that initial frame.
Let's go. Let's go, baby. Yeah.
The Stars have even the score here in this second period.
We thought this was going to be a really good hockey game. Now it's tied up here as we get ourselves into the middle part of the frame.
Dallas has it in the open ice. Here's the pass. Big save.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Hey, motherfucker.
The Red Wings look to start the transition game. Larkin's got it in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Intercepts it at center. Larkin's got it along the wing. Pass right on the doorstep, and they can't connect. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone.
Boom, bitch.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The zone through the middle.
You fucking motherfucker.
The Red Wings take possession in the defensive end. Look out, a 2-on-1. Redirected shot. Goalie makes the save. The Stars moving ahead. Picked up along the wall by Sagan. Can't connect. The Stars have it against the wall. Moves the
Shit, dog.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Heiskanen. That pass goes a little sideways.
No good.
Big time save.
No good. Fucking man.
Tries to feed it over to Verona. It's a 2-on-1 to his teammate. Scores! Press the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. Shooter's able to corral that saucer pass, and then he beats the goaltender.
The Red Wings take a 1-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
Puck grab by Juice.
Score by number 15.
On the attack along the boards. Receives the pass. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Angles it over to Dickinson.
3 seconds.
And we've got a 2-on-1. He's got a step. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort.
Yo, dog.
Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Here's a short pass to Dickinson. Dallas plays it against the boards. Here he is.
Let's go, baby.
Nope. This is waved off immediately. The official didn't take any time making sure everybody in the building knows this isn't going to count. I thought this was going to count, but as soon as the puck went into the net, it's pretty clear the ref didn't agree.
And that guy has had his man of concrete. That call. Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Dallas will go to work as they win the draw. Puck scooped up by Cogliano.
Oh, I should have just took a shot myself.
Gains the zone through center. That goes wide. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Looks like we got it. Here he comes. In on the breakaway. Cuts it to the front of the net. And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. Stalls going off for interference.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lumping. Dallas is ready to go back to work on special teams.
They deserve this power play. The last couple of shifts, they've been threatening for the tying goal. Finally, they earn a power play.
Slides it over with pace to Ernie. The Stars will play it from the defensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. It's a 2-on-0. Sends it across.
Ooh.
Big save.
Oh, bitch.
Ferraro, but that was impressive.
Yeah, great.
Scared?
Nice save, pussy.
Nah, dog, you scared.
Here in the back half of this period, Dallas still needs one more goal in order to even things up. Glendening's won a big draw on their own end. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Takes it across the blue line.
Boom, bitch!
And that one's turned away.
Dog, I am slapping you up right now.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Red Wings are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2.
Remember that guy that broke his arm? This is nuts.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Pavelski.
Oh, fuck, man. If I'd have got that pass up, I'm going the wrong way. What's up, bitch?
Loses his balance on the play. The Stars' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength. Comes up with the stop.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score.
Come back, boys. Come back.
Get it done, and we go back to even strength.
Quick pass to Hintz. Fails to find the open man. Great positioning by the defender. Along the half wall with the puck.
Let's fucking go! The distance!
They've worked hard for this.
Oh, my Lord, Loaf.
Put it away, and now everything, as you mentioned, is all level.
Look at this.
A sweet feed there. The butterfly pass goes across, and the shooter doesn't miss.
Dallas has breathed new life within the entire team here with a huge goal late in the second.
Sometimes it's not just that you score, it's when you score. Late in a period carries a lot of weight into the intermission.
And the puck leaves.
Don't go for that, Doc.
Check to slow him down. And now he tries to get it across to Oleksiak. Great positioning in the defensive end. Here's a chance. Takes a book, but still hangs on to the puck. Have it now. Gains the zone from the right. Sends it over.
Ooh.
And makes the save. Taken along the wall by Oleksiak.
Hey! Oh, no.
Two is in the books. There's been no shortage of offense tonight.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury.
Hey, y'all. No more blowouts.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
It's kind of important.
Welcome back, everyone.
So you got 16 hits, dog, on me.
Third period action ready to go. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And that one's broken up. And that one's picked off. That opportunity's rejected. Icing the call to get burned on the play here.
This is the responsibility of the centerman now. You're tired. Your guys around you are tired. You have to bear down and find a way, at the very least, to tie the draw so the offensive team doesn't get a big
picked up by Ronick.
I watched a video of a dude last night. I watched the NHL fight.
Moves it to Ben.
One dude. Big ass dude, dog. And he starts picking on this little ass fucking young dude, dog. Just keeps pushing. And you can tell dude doesn't want to fight because he's not doing anything about it. He just pulls his gloves off, dog, and starts rocking this kid, knocks him out in like 3 punches. You want to go? You want to go about it? You want to go about it, bud? Huh? Hey, bud. Boo! Oh, shit. Connect. Like, we're going fucking uppercut for uppercut, dog.
Right from the drop of the pocket.
Yeah, I rocked it, dude, though.
Bubble over, and it has many times. The Red Wings should be
grabbing Boom.
Some energy from that fight. The building is electric.
What the fuck?
Face-off coming up here, and this crowd a little more amped up after what we just witnessed moments ago. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
5-minute major for fighting. Time to the penalties.
Jostles the puck loose. The Red Wings will play it through the neutral zone. Here's the pass. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
Have found the go-ahead goal here in the third period.
You worked so hard to give yourself the lead. Now don't give it back by being timid.
Dallas has won the draw, and they take possession in the neutral zone. Tees him up! Great save by Bernier! Nice pass. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Here he is in close! Turns it away!
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Takes the feed. Dallas takes it across the line. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Nice zone entry on the left side. Sends it across. He was locked in there.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Oh, fucking bitch.
Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1.
Oh, my.
Up and say, I can't do any more than that. He did all he could to try and stop that puck.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Red Wings have all the momentum right now, leading by 2. Puck grab by Sekera. The Stars have it in the offensive end. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And that one's blocked. They'll keep it on the attack. 14. Nice zone entry from the left. 8 minutes. Hammers it on net. Just misses.
He looks like he's trying to go right under the bar. He just elevates that a little bit too much.
So close, yet so far. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Detroit's got all sorts of content for the highlight shows tonight. They lead at 5-3. Dallas will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Couldn't connect on that pass. Great stuff by Bishop. Goes right to the crease. And another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Bertuzzi. Puts it up front. Shoots it. Makes the save.
Larkin's efforts have to be towards creating offense. He gets stopped there, but I like the fact that he's back to doing what he's supposed to do. The fight is in the past, and he doesn't need to be doing that very often.
Slides it quickly to Van.
Oh, that wasn't the guy.
Dies in traffic. Detroit's got it in the offensive zone. Dallas moves ahead with the puck. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Here's a rip. Denies him with a save. And he coughs it up with the pass. And now it's grabbed by Cogliano. Gets it out of his own end. Detroit's got the puck against the boards. Denies him with a slapper. The Stars move the puck in the defensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Sagan. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. They go on the attack through center. Ready for the
net. Let's fucking go, baby! Dog, I was fucking zipping and zooming around that shit.
Now gets a little brighter. They've got a chance. Bang, bang, play. The goalie's got no chance.
Back to my boy.
Close and you get the chance to one-time it.
Giuliano.
Unless you hit the goalie.
It's a dope ass last.
The Stars are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Puck scooped up by DeKeyser. Detroit's ready to go on the attack. Dallas tries to break out from their own end.
We should be
along the wall by DeKeyser. And that one's broken up. Quick feed.
Oh, is he? Did he finally come out of him?
The play and forces the turnover. Detroit's ready to go on the attack. On the doorstep. Picked up along the wall by Rasmussen. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Sends a pass over. Taken along the wall by Hintz. With some open space here in the neutral zone. An attempt to clear the...
Oh, come on, man. Give me the fucking possession.
Still can't clear the zone.
Man, this is frustrating. You're stuck in the zone again.
The Stars scoop it up along the boards.
Yeah. I don't know, dog, but I got 9 seconds to fucking score.
On the line here in this offensive zone face-off. Dallas wins the draw. Taken by Heiskanen.
Let's fucking go, baby! What the fuck do you mean? What do you mean, dog? What do you mean?
Like this was going to the loss column for them, but they're able to tie it up in the dying
seconds. Go.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so
easy.
Key.
That's all I know.
Game. The Stars win the faceoff. And a nice poke check inside.
Yeah,
the
I'm gonna need that. Oh my. Loaf, imagine.
The end of the third period, we are still tied.
Hey, man, be sure to get your
Last time it just kicked us out. Resume game? Oh shit. Yeah, I don't think we played an overtime on this yet. Yeah, buddy, but take it easy over there. Thought of my noise. Doing big boy shit over here.
Overtime is underway. Ferraro, next goal wins. Here's an odd man rush. Gets in front of it. And they can convert on the play. Here's a chance up front. And that's picked off.
Fuck, man. Puck moved back. We gotta toss that back out.
Turn that chance aside. Slides it to Larkin. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Slides it across. Knocked away.
Yo.
Lucks the puck into the offensive zone corner. Detroit's got it behind the net. Dallas has it near the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Move to the middle for the win. No room for that one to get through. From the right side, takes the pass.
Beating you up. Yeah, grab that up. Grab that up.
Game on a stick. Game on a stick. And he can.
James, he doesn't even get it on the net. Rifles it wide.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Stops the glove.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Dallas takes possession off the faceoff, and he easily stops that one. Handles the pass from his goalie. Ahead of steam now towards the front. The Stars have it against the wall, and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
This is a faceoff. They definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Stars win the draw. Puck picked up by Lindell.
Oh my dog. Come on, I gotta aim that better.
A minute to go here.
Oh.
And the always popular icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray.
Now offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Hinz wins the faceoff. 1 minute left. Takes the feed. Overtime period. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over. He scores! There it is! OT winner!
What? It's not like NBA? You got lucky, son. I'm tying it up with 6 seconds left. Yeah, like I got some big hits on you. What time is it? Yeah, we do. Some 30 minutes.